I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Finn, buddy, we need a favor.
I can't help you with your eco bill.
We need you to switch on the access elevator in one of the palace's support towers.
Sheesh! That's part of the old B-Zone power grid. It hasn't worked for years.
Well, if it's too hard for you, I understand. Power stuff can be tricky.
Tricky? I could route the B-Zone conduit lines through the bypass grid, shunting past the eco rings to connect inductor tubes in series, then back through the outer wall insulator helix and across the resonant flux routers into the number 5 capacitor array. Assuming the circuit's TX75B can handle the surge, I could link the phase loop lines into the primary coils and presto, you've got instant lift juice!
Ben, you're a genius.
Actually, Mar was the genius. People say he made most of this stuff long ago. The shield wall system, the eco grid. Anyway, to get that elevator moving, you gotta find and turn on all the old B-Zone power boxes located in the city. There are 5 of them!
That doesn't sound so tough.
No, except those power boxes are guarded by motion-sensing turbo cannons. But if you can destroy the cannons and switch the boxes on, I can do the rest. Just don't tell the Baron I ever saw you.
Please advise. Suspect's description.
Oh!
This is Unit Alpha. We're en route. He's advised. Suspect's description.
Stop!
Thank you. like, share, and subscribe.